Welcome to my Docker Fundamentals training course. My name's Adrian, and I'll be your instructor for this course where you'll learn just enough Docker to get started working with the product. My aim is that you can get through this course in a few hours, so we're going to keep it efficient and relevant at all times. Now, in this course, we'll cover the basics of Docker, including how to install and set up Docker on your machine. You'll learn how to create and manage Docker containers from scratch and how to use Docker to deploy applications in various environments. We'll also discuss some advanced topics such as persistent storage for containers, various networking features, and we'll touch on orchestration, all of which will help you get the most out of Docker. This course contains both theory lessons and practical lessons. By doing both, you'll learn how Docker works, but also how to actually use the product. I've tried to create mini projects which are fun, but also mirror some of the situations that you'll encounter in the real world. By the end of this course, you should have a solid understanding of Docker and be able to use it for simple tasks within your business. The course will also act as a foundation for my Docker and Kubernetes series of courses, where I'm going to go into significantly more depth. Now, I hope you'll choose to invest the time. If so, let's get started.